This is Josiah Plays, Deus Ex, Mankind Divided, Breach. We're working on the Just What the Doctor Ordered investigation. We're on step 13. Disable the security systems in DF4 Cortex. Watchstand 68 has a strike team ready to move in on the facility where Lindsay might be, if she's even still alive. Until I do my part and destroy the AI unit that represents VersaLife's automated security system, the strike team won't be able to find out one way or the other. So. So, it's time to go embarrass myself in another breach map. Darknet map. Oh, I see there's a little system of them here. SO8 stockade, extract data, stealth. Tarvo security. All right. We've got to be sneaky and extract the data.
Cyber security level normal.
Continue diagnostic script.
I see a bad guy up there.
Warning. Foreign entity found.
No unauthorized activity or remote disturbance detection systems
alerted.
Well, I've got cloak.
Sensors detecting acceptable data movement. Detected minor disturbance. Audible.
Is he gonna jump down here?
Activity detected. Zero systems anomalies detected.
Where is this guy? No! Oh, I almost got seen for real. And that is how you knock out a computer program. Done. Yeah, AP bullets, that's a good idea. Okay. Done. That one wasn't so hard. Ooh, I'm level 6. Plus 1 praxis. All servers access. Complete side objectives to increase your completion rate. Got a reward node. With a Lancer rifle in it, right? Lancer rifle? Right in its digital solar plexus, that's right. Credits, firewall key fragment, revolver, frag mine, and frag grenade. Those aren't what I want. Oh no, DF4 Cortex, eliminate prime unit. It's another boss fight one. Alright, what do I need to make cloak better, but it costs 2 and 75. I can make smart vision better, but it costs 2. I can increase my radar range, but it costs 2. You get mark and track. That only costs 1 and 50. Triple jump costs 2. Triple jump. Typhoon, Peps, Tesla, Nanoblade, or more remote hacking stuff. That would cost 1 and 50. Disable cameras. Disable robots. Disable turrets. I'm going to get Mark and Tracker. MarkTracker.org. Displays marked targets on the HUD no matter where they are in the server. The Mark Tracker augmentation provides precise visual tagging and tracking of up to 10 targets. Target indicators appear on the HUD and will stay visible even if the target is hidden. In addition to AI guards, turrets and cameras can also be tagged for tracking. I'm going to take that. Pistol with AP bullets. Still no legendary cards in the booster packs I see. A damn shame. Yeah, I have a feeling you don't get the super rare stuff very often. That's why it's the super rare stuff. Man, I almost have enough credits to get a enhancer pack, but I don't. It's a shame. Okay. Let's see. The F4 Cortex is where I have to go. Here it is. Let's see. I don't want a revolver. Let's dismantle that. I want how much armor piercing I have? 40. I have a lot of 42. I have a lot of EMP ammo. I don't know if that'll be useful against this guy or not. All right, let's go. Sniper rifle is gold. Does that mean it disenchants for more? I would assume so. It's higher quality. It's quality A. Whereas this is quality C, which is not great. So I'm sure if I were to dismantle it, I could get 360 parts, which isn't bad. As soon as I get a Lancer rifle, I am going to dismantle it. Because I want a Lancer rifle instead, because a Lancer rifle is like this, but it can take a silencer, and this can't take a silencer. This rifle does kick ass, though, but it kicks ass loudly. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Shall we do this? We're gonna do this. So there's some data stores. Oh, this is quite a map. Multi-layered. And a lot of data stores. Or whatever you call them. Data towers. Gotta fight one of these tough motherfuckers. I'm going to increase pistol damage by 200%. And we're going to take this fool to Pistol Town. Wrong one, what? I'll see if EMP does anything, and then I'll like switch to. I'm gonna take the silencer off and keep it on full auto. Where is he? I don't see him. Wait a minute. I thought my objective was to fight a boss here. I picked the wrong one. The wrong map. I picked this one again accidentally. It's alright, I'll do this one again. I get for doing it again? Not much. $340 XP and 100 credits. Alright, so we're not gonna do this one again. Where the hell is it? This one. Yeah, here it is. Okay, there's only a couple data towers in here. Alright, we'll get buffed up here for this a little bit. And, we'll do this. Eliminate the prime unit. I want to see what EMP does to it, if anything. Oh, it's a sniper type this time. And it can cloak. This should be interesting. This should be interesting. How do I want to do this? Well, I might as well get that.
Archiving latest batch. Continue with program.
Wait till he turns around. I should start blasting from right here, but I'm not going to.
Sensors detected audible anomaly. Move to determine source. Attacking from new position. Sensitive damage.
Armor proof. Actually, this guy's not even armored. Oh, that was easy as fuck. That guy was way easier than the other dude. Way easier than the other dude. What'd I get? 2590 XP, nice. 4500 credits, nice, nice. Follow with watchstand 68. All right, we'll do that, but I want to grab another enhancer pack. See if I can get myself that rifle I've been looking for. Weapon parts. Sniper up is a nice buff. Oh, no wonder he was so easy. No wonder he was so easy. I had this pistol damage buff on. Yeah, that's why I fucking tore straight through him. Okay. All right, not bad. Hey, K-Pops, welcome back. How you doing, K-Pops? Am I liking it? Yeah, I'm liking it. I mean, I'm not loving it, but it's all right. It's not bad. It's kind of interesting. I like doing the investigation aspect of it. I didn't expect this to actually have stories in it, but it does. I've been doing this investigation about this little girl who died because of VersaLife, and there's been a lot of parts. I'm on part 14 right now, and you have these conversations with these other, like, hacker people about it, and you read, like, the files and stuff that you get out of doing the breach runs. It's pretty cool. So now I have to talk to this, you just woke up? Nice. Got a follow-up with Watchstand 68. Disabling the facility's security system wasn't easy, but I managed to pull it off. I need to touch base with Watchstand to find out if his strike team was successful and if they found Lindsay still alive. If yes, I really hope they were able to get her out of there safely. Watchstand, how'd the operation go? Did you find Lindsay? Is she alive? We did, Ripper. She's alive and well. And out of Versalife's reach. Never seen a little girl so excited to see five people in full-on tactical gear before. That's great. Where is she now? She's with her parents. We have them en route to a safe house. The less people who know the details, the safer she'll be. What about you? I don't expect your end was exactly a cakewalk. Actually, it was pretty easy. If you got the girl out, then it was worth the trouble. Nanimous says, I'm a fanboy. Since Human Revolution, they could have remade Tetris with triangles and he would sink a few days in it. That's not true. That's a good attitude to have, soldier. I'm not a soldier. I like that. Yeah, Watchstand's way cooler than the other guy. Now I better get going. We've got to outfit Lindsay and her folks with some new identities. They'll disappear and start new lives. It was good working with you. Next time, I'm going to charge you 10,000 credits, like the other guy. Incoming message.
Back now to that confusing tale of life. Or is it death, coming out of the United States? Sources tell me that a yet-to-be-identified group of mercenaries broke into a cutting-edge Versalife research facility, hoping to find and rescue this girl, Lindsay Thompson. The group claims Versalife has been using the six-year-old as a test subject for experimental nanotechnology research after faking her death a short while ago. Versalife emphatically denies the salacious claim, although they did admit to experiencing unexpected faults in their security measures. They believe a lone hacker may be responsible. I wish I could tell you which side of this story is true, folks, but when asked to produce the supposedly resurrected girl and her family, the mercenaries refused, saying only that she is in a safe location, quote, out of reach of the cruel hands of the medical industrial complex, unquote. Sadly, all of this drama has taken a toll on Versalife's stock price.
Fuck Versalife.
At its lowest point today, shares were down a whopping 37%.
Fuck Versalife.
Most analysts say the company will weather this controversy in the long run. So maybe now is the perfect time to invest in Versalife? This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pikus.
Ah, fake Eliza. Fake Eliza. Just with the doctor. Oh, I got an achievement too. Data detective. Darknet file completed. Sweet. That was pretty cool. Your axe will get a smaller bonus this month. Nice. Yeah, that hairdo is fucking horrible. You're right. I got a Darknet pack. Provides bonus high-grade items. Booster pack. Key fragments, weapon parts, another revolver, a nicer revolver though, a hypo stem, and a holo sight. I'm not impressed with these things. I can replay the news. Darknet file closed. Watchstand strike team was able to enter the Versalife facility where they found Lindsay alive and well. They exfiltrated her with no casualties, reunited her with her parents, and got them all into hiding. Versalife can't touch her ever again. Investigation complete. Cool. It looks like there's only three of these. For now. But they did say they're going to be adding stuff to this over time, so they'll probably add more of these little stories in here. There's only two more. I have to get to it through the network. I wish I had more credits. But I don't. Check this hollow side out. So this revolver here, I'm gonna dismantle into parts. Hollow sight. The hollow sight is a non-magnifying gun sight that superimposes a reticle on the sight view, allowing the gun to soft lock on targets. It can be toggled on/off as desired using the weapon upgrade or weapon management menus. What guns can I put this on? Nothing that I own. Fuck hollow sight. Oh, I can get it for 4,500. Or I can get 4,500 for it. That's pretty nice. Alright. Well, yeah, they'll add more $20 per file. You never know. I have a lot of parts saved up to upgrade my Lancer rifle when I get it, if I ever get one. Oh, there's a new case unlocked. Sweet. Darknet file node. Eliminate prime unit. Extract data, stealth. That one's done. These are all done. These are all done. Where's the new case one? Where was that? Is it on the next network? It's probably on the next network, right? Because it doesn't look like it's any of these, because these are all ones that I've done. I think I have to go through the firewall now. I have 5 keys, so I'm not worried about that. That pulsing challenges button, it has you do some impossible shit. I have to do this mission and get 15,000 score. And the actual score that I got when I did this mission, the actual score that I got when I did this mission was 6,490, so getting 15,000 would be very difficult. But so that's what it is. It's you've got to do ones you've already done and get a really high score on them. That's pretty much all it is. Alright, I gotta use a firewall key here to get through this. So that's fine, I have 5 of them. And now I get to go to the next network. 1B.
This network is a whole new world, Ripper. Servers are bigger and enemies are stronger. The AI core will be tuning its strategies to try and stop you.
Okay. What's my completion rate on the last one? Click details on the AI status pane in the bottom left corner to view evolution details. What the hell is this?
Now that the AI core is tracking your progress, I suggest you use different tactics from time to time to keep the system guessing.
Use arrow keys to view each category. Damage, defense, delay. Okay, so apparently as you go along and use different tactics, the AI adjusts in these various areas in order to counter you? That's pretty cool. Alright, hold on. Back to 1A for a second. What's my percentage? Oh my god, only 35%. That's terrible. Because to get 100% completion and go to the hyperlink, which presumably will take you up to these, whatever this other group of nodes is up here, you've got to literally complete each one and get all of the bonus things. The time one, the high score one, and the all data, which is just crazy talk. So I'm not trying to do all that. Alright, SO1 Thorax, extract data, 11 terabytes. Let's do it. What does it say? Show nuke viruses. I have no nuke viruses. I don't know what that's all about. Alright, so looking at this place, there's one on the top layer, one down there, and one down. So there's one per layer. There's a turret right there by the entrance. Hopefully it's not timed. Alright.
Civilian sector normal. Authorize.
Ooh, a robot.
Data secure. No threat present. Confirmed. Data activity is authorized. Move to next. Waypoint script complete.
This is interesting. Wait, that just brought me right back to where I was.
Defense unit 580712AW. Continue diagnostic script.
Sensors detecting acceptable data movement.
Defense unit 160022EN. Enable waypoint script XP.
There's one. So now I need to go back to the other corner, but down a level.
Confirmed.
Oh, there's one right there. But it's surrounded by blue hazard. Not great. Shit.
Data processing in progress.
Fuck it, I'm just gonna go. Did I not initiate it? Oh, I lost
resume
a lot of energy there.
Scan at waypoint.
Apparently you can't initiate a data thing. I need to get a crate down there. Oh fuck. Takedown disabled.
Default security algorithm. Data received. Archiving.
EMP ammo. Fuck this robot.
Current activity normal. Server secure.
Error. Unable to deploy replacement defenses.
All right. The EMP ammo was actually pretty helpful there. It stunned the robot. Then I was able to switch to the regular and just kill it. What does this box do? It's unstable, but does that mean I can't throw it on this stuff and have it... See, it seems fine.
Breach point open. Seek and destroy entity.
All right, we got this. That one was pretty easy, actually. Did I get all the data? Got 4,500. Oh, I see. So these things are starting to level up. AI defense multiplier. Almost got 15k again. So that was Thorax. This is Garrison. I didn't get all the data? Oh, that's right, I didn't. I only got two of them. This one is Garrison. Another data extraction. So this one has a bunch of data nodes in it.
Data received.
I need 9 terabytes. Wow, that one's an easy one. Oh shit. How many bad guys do I have around here?
Defense that. Unit 580834RA. Request accepted. Proceed.
I think I could just use my rifle on him. I don't need to though. I could probably creep up and... Fuck 'em.
And complete. No threat at current waypoint.
What you gonna do, son? Jump up, jump up, jump up!
Ensure zero threat located at waypoint MT514.
Warning, possible presence.
Inspection program is priority.
Alright, I got out. You need to go to sleep, Robert? All right, have a good night. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for chatting with me as usual. We'll see you next time. It's right, because I'm only streaming for about 15 more minutes anyway. Uh-oh. AI defense is upgraded. Extra damage from guard units, extra hit points for guard units. Great. I can get an enhancer pack, though. And inside, I got Weapon parts, grenade up, defense virus. And weakness. Okay, that's not very exciting. Nook virus. I don't understand how nook virus works, but I'm gonna leave it alone for right now. All right, so that's successful. Let's upgrade the accuracy. Oh, I have no more upgrades remaining. Okay. Kind of as upgraded as it can get.
Each time the AI core upgrades, new security measures come into play across the entire Palisade network. If you want to disable them, you'll need to use a nook virus.
Plus the nook virus button to access your stockpile. I don't want to click the nook virus to use it. I don't want to use it yet. AI defense version by 1.5, it's still on version 1.0. I don't want to use it yet! Gonna force me to. All right, fine.
Nuke viruses revert the AI core's defenses to an older version. Fewer security measures, but a lower score multiplier.
All right, I get it. Ooh, here's the darknet file node. Yay, this is what I'm looking for in my life. The next file. New investigation. An investigation for an ex-Steiner Bisley employee who was robbed of his designs for a revolutionary new power source. This one's called A Life's Work. Target Corporation Steiner Bisley Industries. Shadow Child dropped another case on me. It's focused around Steiner Bisley, the robotics and weapons manufacturer. Could be interesting to find out what they've been up to lately. New evidence. Read the Darknet file. Read the Darknet file details. Oh, we've just read this. Alright, here's the file details. Targeted corporation. Steiner Bisley GmbH. Client. Pajitnov. Subject. The client, known only as Pajitnov, is an engineer and inventor working with renewable energies. Earlier this year, Steiner Bisley, a weapons manufacturer based in Germany, took an interest in his designs for a revolutionary new power source, and hired him. His work was intended for their robotics division. As Project Furfos wore on, however, Pajitnov realized his new employer was sidelining him, pushing him further and further away from the project his design had started. Eventually, they laid him off, blaming his dismissal on company-wide cutbacks. Pajitnov claims Steiner Bisley fired him without reason, after acquiring his designs in an underhanded and dishonorable manner. He spent a great deal of time and energy, forgive the pun, developing his revolutionary new power source, and he wants it back. To prevent Steiner Bisley from taking credit for his work, he wants a ripper to retrieve all data related to his project and strip the company of his designs. After running a search with Synapse, a hit for Project Fairfos came up in a Steiner Bisley server. Head to Network 1B DF1 Talon Pike and you should find what you're after. Buona fortuna, Firesnake Ares. So basically the way this works is you go, you do a ripper thing in a server, you get a file, you read the file, then you talk to one of the experts. There's these three experts. And they help you decipher the information in the file and tell you what you need to do next. And then you go through, I mean, the other one had 15 steps. This one will probably have 15 steps as well. Find Project Furfos data in DF1 Talon Pike. Pajitnov is looking for retribution. He wants a ripper to remove all of the research related to Project Furfos from Steiner Bisley servers. Lucky for me, Synapse found a server containing data related to the project. And then there's the Darknet map. I just have to collect fragments there. Alright. Let's do it. Alright, we've got... Really? There's only two? That's interesting. Alright. Ooh, this one looks pretty cool. Oh shit. One of those heavy guys. Those guys are fucking beasts. Oh, it's fragments, not data stores. I forgot about the... Okay, I remember how to do the fragments. You just run around and collect the fragments.
Optics detect foreign entity.
Oh shit. Turret basically saw me.
Scan complete. All activity authorized.
Foreign entity detected by optic sensors.
No. Man, I want to ace that, dude. Progress.
Defense unit 580.
Armor piercing.
Resume sector sweep.
Oh god, the turret. The turret is beating my ass.
Reducing distance to threat.
Oh, look at my health. Oh my god, look how much health the turret has. Never mind. I'm not killing the turret. Even though I can stun it with EMP, it'll take so much fucking ammo. I mean, yeah, I could maybe use my rifle on it, but I don't have a ton of ammo for the rifle. Let's see how much of its health I take off by doing this. Oh no. I'll have to shoot that fucking thing a million times. Not worth it to try to take out the turret. Any additional units? No, I don't see any. How do I get in there?
Optics tracking for an entity.
That drains my battery really fast. There are explosive barrel cubes around? Yeah. I know there are. Now maybe if I throw an explosive barrel cube at the turret, it'll fuck it up, but probably not enough. I only have 6 fragments out of 13. No, what are you doing? cover to cover. That's 8. That's 9. I need 2 more. Need one more. I see one right down there. All right, here we go. YOLO!
An unauthorized access point is open. Detecting foreign entity.
Oh shit. What the hell just happened? I was hiding in cover, wasn't I? Oh no. The high score will be like 20 seconds. No, dude, you're probably right. It'll be like 10. It'll be ridic. Maybe I should kill the turret. All right, fuck this motherfucker, first of all.
Is zero.
Profiling. Attempt to deploy additional units failed.
Armor-piercing ammo! I'm gonna try something. Oh, I was about to quick save. Only to realize I can't quick save. Oh, I want this thing. That didn't work. I thought that was going to explode when I threw it over there. Oh, but now I could shoot it, though. Wow! Those exploding boxes are no joke. It only took one of them to blow up the whole turret. Holy crap, those exploding boxes are amazing. Now I can just run around in here and just collect all these things basically at my leisure. Don't even trip now. All right, well, that's officially the strategy for dealing with those fucking things. Wow. Explosive barrel cubes. Okay, that's 10. 11. Now I gotta figure out where the other two are. Where are you at, other two? Where are you at, other one? I see it.
Alert. Detecting open breach point.
I win. Breach is actually pretty fun. It's different. It's different, but it's cool. Leveled up to 7, got another Praxis. AI gets tougher. New evidence uncovered. Project Fairfos robot prototype blueprint. Let's view the file. Actually, we'll save that for our next episode. In our next episode, we'll examine Project Fairfos blueprints. What do I want to get now? I think I want to get... Range boost costs 2. Turret key would be nice. Guess I'll get camera key. Use remote hack to temporarily disable security cameras. This remote hack software upgrade allows users to connect to and override security protocols to temporarily disable security camera systems. Disabling cameras is a cheap and fast way to maintain stealth in servers where you need to expect anything may be around the corner. Alright. So, that is going to do it for this episode, then. That's it for now. So thank you for watching. This has been Josiah Plays, Deus Ex, Mankind Divided, Breach.